Hit me. Are you sure, man?
Yeah, I'm going for a 5-card hand. Come on.
Okay. Here. I'm a stick. What you got?
How would I know? You tell me.
Not good, man. You got a 47.
Damn. You're bad luck for me, you know? When I play the other guys, I always win.
Boss, take a look at these two chips.
One's a fake.
That's amazing. You didn't even touch him.
Nah, I just took a guess. Why else would he come in with two chips and sound so worried? You take a look.
Oh yeah, the dragon on this got the sunglasses and a white stick.
Insolent bastards!
I'll make sure the cashiers are extra vigilant.
It's obvious where these chips are coming from. The Sindaco family owns a plastics factory across town. I'm gonna blow it to shit!
Man, look, don't trip. I got you on this.
Hey, who's this character? He looks like a cop to me.
We better go on the boss.
Somebody's got a fucking death wish if they're starting trouble around here.
Ain't that a surprise? Look,
a gun. 10:37 in the Whitewood Estate. Suspect last seen on foot.
Carl, how'd it go?
Tell Woolsey we'll be getting no more trouble with them counterfeit chips.